hello everybody. This is Jake. You're riding on board with my WRX at Thunderhill Raceway. Just passing a 911 there on the right. Anyway, we're on the front straight of Thunderhill. Thunderhill is located in Willows, California, which is in the middle of nowhere. But we're thankful anyway because it's an absolutely beautiful track. Absolutely perfect day. This was a Ferrari and Friends track day put on by Hook On Driving, which is a absolutely great driving club. I highly recommend them to anybody who does track days in Northern California. Anyway, this day was predominantly Ferrari-oriented. My car was by far the weakest car there. Very low horsepower, only 250 to the wheels. The car we're chasing is a Ferrari F430, which somewhere in the neighborhood of 400, maybe 450 horsepower. And I thought this would be a fun chance to see what a car that was built by a team of robots in Japan, which would be my car, could do against a car that was built by a team of little old Geppettos in Italy on a racetrack. So anyway, we're just coming up through my favorite part of the track, the 6-7-8 complex. Very fast, very sweeping. Turn 8 is an absolute classic, and I definitely don't take it as fast as I can this time. Plenty of runoff there on the right. You can take that really hard. Turn 9 is very similar to turn 5 at this track in that it's completely blind. And as the day progressed, I got a lot more confident about tracking out to the right and making sure that I was using as much of the track as possible. Coming up here to turn 10, beautiful little cambered turn, just as nice as you'd want. Turn 11, I was having trouble all day long slowing down enough for that because I got overzealous chasing these guys. It brings you to the S's, which is a fun part of the course, and onto the back straight. I think coming up here we're going to have a Skyline, or a GTR, sorry. They're not Skylines. GTR here, passing me by, and I was really happy to see him, because if it weren't for GTRs, I would have been definitely the only Japanese car at this event. And this GTR and I had some really great laps together. He obviously had quite a bit more horsepower than I did, but he was a bit more conservative, so we were a good match. In any case, let's just enjoy this lap. GTR, WRX, F430. Enjoy. And as I was saying earlier, you can take turn 8 just about as hard as you want. You can see how much time you can make up there just by getting out on the right a little bit. Just coming here through turn 15 back onto the main straight where we started. As you can probably tell by now, we're not having a particularly hard time keeping up with these high horsepower cars, but I say that as the GTR becomes a little dot on your screen. That's because I'm never going to have enough horsepower to keep up with these guys on the main straights. But I'd like to think that in the corners, my driving skills, which are far from perfect, but that my driving skills can make up the difference between our two cars. His car, probably about the same horsepower as the 430, I'm not exactly sure. All-wheel drive like my car, two more cylinders, and more technology than, boy, I mean, these things are made out of supercomputers, made out of supercomputers. It's got every kind of stability and traction control you've ever heard of. They're beautiful cars, but a little PlayStation-y for my taste. In any case, we're coming up over turn 5 again. 5 is a great blind corner into 5A. Get your tail end out. 6 is a classic backdoor apex, very, very late. And then 7, 8, 9, coming back to it. One last time through turn 14 and 15 here, back onto the main straight. This was an absolutely great track day. I felt like I got a lot faster as the day went through. And as you can see here, the GTR owner wanted to have a look at what I was doing probably, and let me by. In any case, I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching.